Residents living in Bernalillo County can give their input on plans to spend $27.5 million. Bernalillo County and Albuquerque received millions of dollars from an opioid settlement. The city and county must spend the funds on programming and policies to address harms caused by the opioid overdose crisis. They're hosting a series of town hall meetings for public input on developing a strategic plan. One of the meetings will be tomorrow at Manzano Mesa Multi-Generational Center.